Hi, I'm Seth Kravig with Missional Minute. Over 400 bags of grace were thrown on shoulders, collected in arms, filled vehicles. It was amazing. Thank you so much. The stories we're hearing back about seeing them out in our community, about the tears of joy that people have been giving when they've received those, it has been phenomenal. Thank you so much. And thank you to those who put together the Bags of Grace. For our socks and shoes drive, oh my goodness, 27 brand new shoes, 799 pairs of brand new socks. Again, thank you. You have been awesome. And one of our missional partners, they had received a whole bunch of school notebooks, 280 school notebooks we were also able to donate in that drive as well. So great things. Thank you so much. We have coming up the Harvest Compassion Volunteer Week. Here is how to go ahead and sign up to be a volunteer. For this now, Harvest has had a huge influx of people volunteering, and so they're overflowed right now for this week. So what we're looking at asking you to do is the next 2, 3, 4 weeks out, you can go to that link and you can look 2, 3, 4 weeks out. We want you to still go and sign up. They need your help. It's a great way to get your hands in there and helping somebody. So go and do that and check it out. Thank you so much. Then we also have a couple other things I want to mention to you as well. We've got Agua Prieta coming up. That is our Mexico mission trip. It's our international trip. It's a phenomenal thing to go and be a part of. The food, the accommodations, the people, the culture, it is fantastic. Everybody that's gone is like, when are we going again? So please, please look into that. Here's a link on the video to watch it. Call me, ask questions. We want you to go. And then finally, the last thing is, men, we got a men's retreat coming up in November. Put a pin in it. We've got the sign up there on our events page. Sign up for that. Let's get that filled. Let's have a great time, just like we did last year. Thank you so much for helping with all these missions and outreaches that we do here at our church. God bless.